show you how to make fast money on Runescape. Now, for this one way to make money, you're gonna have to have 32 cooking level, because we're gonna go to the Varrock cooking guild. Gonna go right here. Upstairs. You're gonna collect these two apples right here. They cost a lot of money. They cost a lot of money. Collect it right here. Gonna collect the grape right here. They cost so much money. Okay, you're gonna keep on going back and forth, upstairs and downstairs, until you have a full inventory of green apples and grapes. I'm not gonna do that because it takes too long. Okay, then you're gonna go to the Grand Exchange. Grand Exchange. Run fast. Fast money. You sell 20 apples and you'll get 2k out of it. Or you can sell like 6 grapes and I got like 3k out of it. But you have to sell it at the Grand Exchange. Exchange. Okay, I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna click on an apple. 150 GP, as you see. I'm gonna click on all. 450. Submitting. There you go. It's that fast. 474 coins. Sell again. Gonna sell a grape. 393. Confirm offer. Look how fast. Just think about what would happen if you had like 20 apples and sold them. You'll probably get 3k out of it. Okay. Now for this second easy way of how to make money, we're gonna go to Lumbridge and go to the cow farm. What you're gonna do here, you're gonna kill a few cows. As I say, you're gonna kill a few cows. There you go. You're gonna get its cowhide. Now this cowhide sells for about 60 GP at the Grand Exchange. Now if you get a full inventory of this, you can get 5k out of this. No. You fill your inventory with cow hides, then you sell these. I mean, you put them in your bank, and then you fill them up again, and then you go to your bank and put them in your bank. And then once you got like 200 cow hides, you're gonna take them out as banknotes. And after you take them out as banknotes, you just sell them at the Grand Exchange at Varrock, near Varrock. I'm just gonna show you my bank, and I'm gonna show you the proof, because right now I have so much money from selling cow hides and just selling apples and doing such and such. And let me just show you all the great stuff I have because of all these great ways. And there's another way. You can sell pots of flowers. Anyone can do this. Like, make 20 pots of flowers, and you'll get 1k out of it when you sell them out at the Grand Exchange. Now, this tutorial was meant for like really newbie noobs, and if you're some guy who's level 70, don't even watch watch this video, because you're probably gonna go like, wow, that's stupid. This is all the stuff I have. You see, I got full steel, 113k from just selling all of these. Took me a week, and I played 1 hour a day a week to do all of this. Get 113k. Got two sapphires from events. I bought this for no reason. These guys like gave me free myth stuff, and I'm like, WTF. Raise up your fishing level. Sell cooked fish. Those cost a lot of money too, especially anchovies. 60 coins. Willow logs. Sell willow logs. Even though they don't cost a lot, you can earn money with it. I mean, you're getting willow logs for free and you sell them for money. That's better than nothing. Yep, that's my bank. Don't call me a noob, because I just started. Don't call me a low-life guy who plays on Runescape all day, either. Because I don't. It's that easy. Well, this is my tutorial. Hope you liked it, and please subscribe.